Good morning, everyone, and welcome to my channel. Look at my eye. It's watering so badly. What's the time? I normally tell you the time. It's 9:30. Oh boy. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Boom, bada, boom, bada, boom, bada, ready? What?
Keep it on my table. Okay, so whilst I wait for my COVID test for it to be 30 minutes, I'm gonna go downstairs.
Okay, so it's 11 o'clock in the morning now. I'm doing nothing. I've only had English set, and in my defense, it's only just been set.
So when do I normally have English? Ooh, now. Ooh. That's a shame. Right. What do I have to do in English today? Of course it'd be English. Like, I thought me and my English teacher were besties, but... clearly not. Create your own villain. You should start by thinking about similes. How is this going to help me become a presenter? Or something exciting? Like, okay, English is done. This is what I did. Only took me about 20 minutes. So I had to write like similes down for it, and this is my description. Are you ready? If you don't want to hear this, skip past like 30 seconds. I can't actually see any of my glasses, was it? And I'm back. Okay. The French venom was a tall... okay, I've already messed up. The French venom was as tall as the largest tree. His hair was as black as darkness. It matched his soul. His eyes were as old as time and had seen some horrific scenes. His hands were always as cold as ice. You could smell him from miles away. A mix of rotten old eggs and gone-off milk was the odour that the French venom bathed in. Damn, may as well call me Shakespeare. Like, bro, that was inspiring. Okay, so it is 12:30. And I'm just logging onto my laptop now. I'm gonna edit my video. So I need to get the wire. Oh gosh. Genuinely, I just kind of wish I was going in for the last day. Well, now I've got to edit, bye. But I'm hungry, and you might be asking me if I'm ever getting dressed today. The question is no. I mean, the answer is no. I'm having pajama day today. Yeah. And I don't care about your opinion. I mean, I do care about your opinion. I just don't care about your opinion on me wearing pajamas all day, because I've just kind of, you know, given up. So... yeah, so I finished editing. It's just saving now. Oh, Miss Girl looks real good in that. I want some lunch. I don't know what I want for lunch though. I'm kind of running out of ideas and running out of food. Josh just Snapchatted me. What a nerd. You should be in lessons. Okay, everyone. It's
at like 20 to 8. I just had a shower, washed my hair, got into some fresh pajamas because I felt like I needed to change them. Just to feel more refreshed and clean, I guess. So yeah, I'm not really doing anything, just a tad bit of an update. This mascara is everywhere. Okay everyone, it is the next day now, but I forgot to end the video, so I hope you enjoyed. It is actually my last day of isolation and my last day of year 8, so pretty chuffed about that one, guys. I have just done my lateral flow test, but I do still need to wait about like 20 more minutes. So please, okay. So I hope you have enjoyed, and remember to stay tuned for the last vlog because it's gonna be the best. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.